Hi. My name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about Aristarchus of Samos. Aristarchus of Samos, circa 310 to 230 BC, was an ancient Greek astronomer and mathematician who presented the first known model that placed the Sun at the center of the known universe with the Earth revolving around it. He was influenced by Philolaus of Croton, but he identified the central fire with the Sun, and put the other planets in their correct order of distance around the Sun. Like Anaxagoras before him, he suspected that the stars were just other bodies like the Sun, albeit further away from Earth, and that in consequence there was no observable parallax, that is, a movement of the stars relative to each other as the Earth moves around the Sun. Since stellar parallax is only detectable with telescopes, his accurate speculation was unprovable at the time. He was also the first to predict the rotation of Earth on its axis. His astronomical ideas were often rejected in favor of the incorrect geocentric theories of Aristotle and Ptolemy. The heliocentric theory was revived by Copernicus, who attributed the heliocentric theory to Aristarchus. Johannes Kepler later described planetary motions with greater accuracy with his three laws, followed by Isaac Newton, who gave a theoretical explanation based on laws of gravitational attraction and dynamics. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Aristarchus of Samos. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.